What is up, peeps? Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Terraria here on the PC. Joining me, as always, it's Mr. Sure It All.
Hello there. It's good to be here.
And then we got
the
masterful Meep himself, who is ready to go. And yes, folks, we actually have found more meteorite, or it may be the same one from last time. But we're going to go ahead and mine this up on camera for y'all, and then we'll head out to the corruption.
Oh, here, have a look at this. One, two, boom. Found them where I ran me drunk a Splunker potion and without meaning to. And I decided to use it and go down and get a couple screen.
Well, that's always cool. Mining up this meteorite is what we will do.
And after this, I think Meep can get his space gun or whatever, something like that, and then I can give a meteor shot.
Excellent.
Then we can get things like the hammer axe and make the tools out of any extra we get. Good. Because after this, we're going to the corruption and we're going to be breaking our shadow orb and fighting the Eater of Worlds, our third boss.
And he's going to be the eater of many of our lives. I have a bad feeling too.
Oh well, it's going to be Bray Wyatt.
Oh man.
Let's just hope we don't get his brother by accident.
Man, isn't Kane been abducted by the Wyatt family now or something?
Yeah, it was actually a good timing because he was the only one who could actually save Brian from the corporation.
Hey, I told you they were bringing the corporation back, but nobody wanted to listen to me.
I thought it was going to be a rivalry sort of between things, between Triple H and the McMahon, but
Hey, I kind of like the direction Raw was taken, but it was kind of the same shows we had the week before last week.
Yeah, it was fun.
Was at least pretty anticlimactic there.
Still don't get why Axel isn't actually putting the Intercontinental Championship on the line. It's just making it just look so worthless.
Yeah, it doesn't makes downgrade about as much as the U.S. title. It's become like the old European title now.
It's even worse than the U.S. title. It makes no sense. On Night of Champions, it's not being defended. I just don't understand that.
I guess they abandoned the Big Show Mark Henry team. I haven't seen them do much.
Maybe they're going to bring them back. Or maybe he's going to fight Triple H. That could work.
That could be something. So I'd much like for his ironclad contract, I guess, though.
Maybe we could have Triple H versus Bryan at Battleground. That could be pretty cool.
Yeah.
Because it's only going to be 3 weeks after, so they won't have much time to build up, so that makes the most sense.
Old wrestling, isn't that... I'm too old to be watching that stuff, people tell me.
That's up to them.
You're never too old for wrestling. Just a lesson to everybody who listens to this or watches this, I should say.
Yeah. I'm just saying they won't know what on earth we're talking about.
Meep is not a wrestling fan.
Nah, I'm afraid not.
Teach his own.
I mean, we're both fighting game fans. You're not the best at fighting games. I'm presuming here.
Unless it's Soul Calibur 2, that's about the only one I ever played worth a crap. But otherwise, no, not my forte.
X-Man HD.
Yeah, I know. I can hardly wait for that, actually. I will play and get that one. Almost got all the meteorite, because it's starting to
just
turn
about.
Happy music.
We'll just dig up the rest of these little lingering bits.
Yes,
and if you could... Oh, no, he's defending us, I guess. Or...
Yeah, he was doing quite well at it, too.
Yeah. I'm just focusing on this, so I can't really sell.
Our Argent Defender to borrow Warcraft for... So we got a little more meteorite everywhere.
Yeah. Thankfully, it is pretty useful. It's well worth getting every single little bit.
Oh yeah, definitely. It'll make our next boss fight that much simpler.
Oh yeah, but we'll go back and make a couple things up just before we go to the boss quickly, I guess.
Of course, yeah, we'll do that off camera, though.
And then we'll be in the corruption, I guess.
Yes, indeed. Let's get the rest of these couple little chunks, if I can here. Let me... Grappling hook up. Yay!
Or grappling hook, yeah, let you grappling hook, because grapple hook.
Grapple away.
grapple up. That makes more sense. Being so specific with my English.
Alright, looks like we got a little chunk left here. Is that all of it?
There's a couple bits over here. There's a couple up there, you can see.
Oh yeah, where you're tunneling to.
A couple bits up as well.
Oh yeah, there is like three pieces left.
Oh, I can't do it because there's a bloody tree in my way.
Really?
You have to cut down the tree. Yep, the meantime.
There you go, you got it. I was going to take care of that for you, but you're just too quick, faster on the draw than I am.
Well, I was already doing it, to be honest.
Yeah, that's true. Alrighty, folks, looks like we've got all that good stuff.
Cute, deep magic, my bad.
Yes, indeed. We're going to go ahead and create some more supplies, and we will meet you back at the corruption. All right, guys, we are back. It is time to begin our journey down.
You'll notice in the left-hand side of your screen a red moon. The blood moon has literally just risen, and we're about to fight the Eater of Worlds.
Yeah, it's definitely not going to be good for business.
And also, while we were coming over here, we encountered a goblin scout, which we killed, and that means that very soon we are going to be fighting a goblin army, probably. And also, Meek now has Mewtwo armor.
Now, be cool. Yes. Meek is ready to go, full-blown powered up.
He's got a huge magic advantage now. Alright, making our way down.
Slowly but surely.
Whoa! I took a nasty knock.
Yikes.
I'm gonna need to put on my helmet, I think.
Alrighty.
Unfortunately.
Oh boy.
Sacrificed a lot of defense, but there's nothing I can do about it.
And deeper we go. There we go. Time to equip weapons and kill stuff.
Alright, let me see. Are there any potions that may be of use here?
I have health potions that you got. Definitely true.
Night health potions, not three. Hunter potions.
Gravitation
potions. I do not need that. Oh my god. We might not even make it past it.
Yeah, it's throwing everything it can at us. What is that? Another? Oh, redstone. Nothing too bad.
These aren't they? Look at this. Look at this!
Wow.
We're really bringing up a company right now. It's like firefights. Oh, well.
Chop them to bits here. Ow.
Nazi, whatever your favorite equivalent is.
Man!
Oh my god.
Ton of these dudes out here.
Alright, so at some point we've got to pick a shadow orb and try and pick the thinnest one to save most dynamite.
Yes, yes.
After this one, every three shadow orbs gets us another Eater of Worlds, which is how we do it again. Oh, well, there's one. There you go. Make me one. Let's not do it just yet. Not just yet.
Make sure we got not our just battle area set up right.
Get back up to health and let that regain. Let me look at some potions. We've got Night Owl. That may well help, actually. Archery potion. I'm going to save that for emergencies. Hunter potion. I could take one of those, I guess. Also got regeneration potion, not gonna use that. Okay, I think we're good.
Alright. So we're going for the one underwater then?
Yeah, that one. You can see it just surrounded by one block.
Double.
In fact, we might be able to do it without taking out without breaking dynamite, I think. So whenever you guys are ready, I will break the orb.
Oh boy. I guess.
Ready?
Go for it.
Okay. Here we go! Musket!
Of worlds.
Okay, someone
he?
Wants to get a musket? Does someone want to get a musket? Because they can get a musket. I've already got a musket.
I'll fight him.
Oh! Here we go!
He there he is. Ow.
I'm about to
he doesn't do too much damage as long as you don't run into his head, right?
I'm drowning!
Yeah, I know. He's got me pinned in a heck of a spot here. Oh, man. Ow. I'm gonna drown.
Don't split him in two.
I don't think I have much of a chance. I'm pretty much gonna die. That wasn't a good spawn. Get out! Oh, I drowned. I was shark food.
Oh dear.
Well, that was...
Meep, I wanna try and survive, Meep.
Awesome.
Is it just fun right now? Oh my god, this is absolutely horrible.
Yeah, that turned out bad. I'll slowly but surely make my way back in the dreaded blood moon here.
Ah, I'm drowning! Oh no, Meep, it's all up to you.
Meep has gotta be clutch.
There's a musket down there, by the way, where the shadow orb was, Meep.
I think I got it. Somehow it fell into my inventory when I was struggling to get out.
I should have used a musket, not the boomerang, because the boomerang didn't do anything. Oh, now we're fine for a blood moon. That's joy.
Yeah, that's joyous. What I mean. This is gonna be fun.
If you can.
Meep was cut down by his own grenade.
Ah,
how fun.
Well, we're gonna have to redo that boss, unfortunately. We'll try and get back as quick as you can, mate. It might still be there.
Hopefully. Oh man, these zombies are just raining down now.
Yes. Well, I'm gonna try and catch up with you, Matt, if I don't die. Which may well be the case. If I actually, yeah, need a health potion right now.
I probably should.
Oh my god.
Man. So many zombies.
Alright, try and get somewhere safe while you wait. Well, no, just as quickly as you can, Matt.
I'm trying, I'm running, I'm...
Otherwise, we're gonna have to break three more shadow orbs.
Alright, great. Well, we do have plenty of dynamite. Dynamite! Oh, man, I'm failing to get across stuff. There we go. I'll try and get there. Hopefully he's still around. How long has he got before he despawns?
Not sure.
Yeah, it's true. I don't think I'm making it. I'll probably run into our goblin army before that happens.
I doubt it's not going to happen just yet, not for a little while.
That's good.
Yeah, that's true. I think we need to be more prepared. We need to come at be from different angles.
Yeah, and maybe not seal up the so we don't have to fight him underwater.
Yeah.
That was what screwed me over. Man, floating eyes. I haven't even hit the jungle. No, I think this is the jungle.
Ah, yes. A top hat zombie.
A top hat zombie?
Yeah, a top hat zombie.
Is he a rare
one?
Come
out love me.
Grenades do pretty good against him.
There's two of them! Oh no, there are two of them. And I'm practically dead. Let me drink health potion.
I actually got back to full health. Hooray me!
Oh my god, I have so much health.
I hear something splashing around though. That can't be good. Oh no.
Where's the top hat? I will collect that very soon. Oh, it's the groom. The groom.
The groom okay. Zombie?
Yeah. It's a little laggy, actually.
Yeah, even I hit a little spike there, starting to make up.
It's not coming down at all.
Uh-oh.
Just...
Ow. That can't be good.
Just coming down, and then it's despawning back to it to somewhere else, so it just comes down again.
Huh.
Pretty odd.
Ah, these zombies are smarter than I recall. They know when to jump into me.
I'm gonna... Ah! Run with a top hat. Run with one top hat. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Are you guys just getting absolutely wrecked?
I am surrounded.
That's not good. I had that happen.
I've been hit to a corner.
Luckily I escaped. But, I don't think it's going to be boss time. He wrecked me. He just absolutely destroyed me.
I think our main problem was doing it in a blood moon.
Yeah, that probably was what killed
because
us.
Because I think not only does it increase health, increase their defense, it increases their damage. It's horrible. It's more enemies, just more of your thing. That is why it didn't work.
It was a good experiment, though, at least.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Devours.
At least I got used to bring shadow orbs. Quickly, what
running.
Do I come out of place with? No, got to kill more. I dropped something from the top, and I... Now I'm trying to figure out what to remove from my inventory.
Sheesh.
Oh, a time bomb! There's so many bloody zombies! I kill one and then three more come at me.
I'm being pursued by an angry devourer, so now I better stop and kill some stuff. I'm in trouble. Ow. Man, where'd all these guys come from?
What do I want to get rid of?
I have lag spike. No! Ow. Where did he go? Disappeared.
Something I want to get rid of. Simply nothing. Could be something.
There we go.
Ah!
I got stuff tracking me like crazy.
99 iron bars, I'm not gonna need those, I guess.
Oh, man.
I just don't need them anymore.
Just getting absolutely devoured here by these things. To make a bad joke even worse. Anyhow.
Right, I want to get out of this place with all these zombies. It's not very fun. Okay, I'm trying to get to where you are, Matt.
Okay, yeah, you guys are still pretty far.
Yeah.
I made it back to the desert, finally.
I'm in the jungle. You don't want to go into the corruption one with Blood Moon, Matt.
Oh, I just got through the first part of the corruption.
Yeah.
But I'm not heading back to the main part. I'm going to wait for, hopefully, the sun to rise. I'll kill zombies, I guess, while I'm waiting for you guys to catch up.
Don't think Meep's coming just yet. I think he's going to wait for Blood Moon to go down, which is probably a good idea.
Yeah, I don't blame
I've got enough health and defense to tank it. Whiskey's got me to armor, I don't know.
Yeah, he might be able to. I keep getting health, so I'm happy. Yay! Man, zombies all over the place, though.
When I go into it, I'm going to take a night owl potion so that I don't need my mining helmet so much. Because I need back to defense.
Blood Moon should just about be over, you think, right?
Moonglow seeds. I will take them very happily.
Looks like it just raised up over where I am. The blood red desert. Smashing stuff like crazy here. I guess what we can do is I'll just go ahead and have a little pause break here, folks, and I'll wait for everybody to catch up to
I think that's the best
me,
idea.
And then we will try again and battle our old pal,